Oh, he's an asshole for real. I'm pretty sure he enjoyed this role. It was like, why they zooming in so close? Oh, shit, everybody. This is your boy, Movie Man Greg, coming at you guys with another reaction. And today we're going to do The Gray Man. It's a new Netflix movie, so I'm really excited to see it. But again, just want to give out a quick shout out again, my previous winner who won an Xbox One S. So Derek Sherlock, I appreciate you for being a member. For all those other people who want to be members, you get a chance to win one of my monthly raffles where I give away prizes that you get to choose from the different Nintendo Switches that haven't been opened yet. As you can see, still in the wrapper. So that's the OLED version. Have another Nintendo Switch. Also have an iPad that I forgot to mention in my previous videos, but again, everything is brand new, still wrapped up and sealed. I have the Oculus Rift, or I keep calling it Oculus Rift. Now it's called the Meta Quest 2. I guess Facebook bought them out. And then also touchscreen computers and much more prizes. So if you want a chance to win one of these monthly raffles, all you have to do is become a member. The link will be in the comments or in the description below. And then you also get to watch these reactions unedited all the way through. So again, you get some benefits. But with that being said, I'm excited for the movie. Let's go ahead and start this reaction. Florida State Prison.
You want some gum?
Starting off, he's in jail.
What kind you got?
Billy Bob Thornton. He was 15. Whoever that was.
Way to go, son.
Oh, damn.
There's an upside to sleeping so close to your toilet.
I get it. You're glib.
I want to do it again.
You seem like the type.
Oof. Okay. Recruiting guy straight from prison. Unit.
Let's see our program.
Offer him a job. To kill bad guys.
Let's just say you'd be in.
All right. So the stage has been set. He really doesn't have a choice unless he wants to sit and rot in prison. And this sounds like a once-in-a-lifetime offer from the big CIA.
I just wear what they tell me to.
Subtle.
You know, fly on the wall yourself.
Her colorful suit. That look like a squirt gun. Ooh-wee. What kind of damn gun is that? That's a big damn gun.
It's coming up on you now, Six.
Like, that's the type of gun that can shoot through a wall with no problem. Or, in this case, shoot through a ceiling, probably no problem.
Don't tell me to relax. I want my money. Let's just transfer it and get it done.
Aw, he about to shoot through the floors like that?
There's a kid near the mark.
You're cleared for collateral.
What?
Did you bring it?
What? I'm talking about... The kid is okay for collateral. So,
got jammed.
Oh, he's pissed. He's very pissed. Oh, he about to kill him face to face. Ho! Ho! One by one. Bink! Up! Whoa! Holy shit. Oh, it's about to go down. It's about to go down.
They never do. I'm Sierra 4.
What?
Sent you out to kill one of your own.
What?
That's probably not gonna make you walk away, is it? Probably not.
Oh Oh shit. It's about to get real. Ooh. Damn. Oh, stabbed. Right in the lung.
This is shit. That's why I'm sitting here in my own blood.
Ah, shit.
Next.
Hey.
I don't want it. You trust Carmichael?
No. Hell no. He talking about... kids is collateral. Damn, this shit is getting real already.
Any, there are politics to unravel.
Get out.
Yeesh.
Get out.
He's clearly the bad guy. Clearly already.
That you like to give to me.
No, no.
Who was he? A bad guy carrying bad shit.
Aw, shit. Dirt on Carmichael already.
There's an airfield.
I just hope that this movie is not as predictable.
You too.
Like, Billy Bob Thornton is in on everything.
Palm trees. And now, probably not.
Damn. Got it. At least he's being honest. Like, yo, we ain't had no idea.
Al Capone booth. I can see everything from here.
He blew off his exfil.
Son of!
He's pissed. Damn. Damn. Look at Captain America.
Most
torturing people.
Boss, which teaches it.
What you doing in here, Steve Rogers?
Yeah.
With that mustache. Yet?
Still just flirting.
But he's getting there.
Means necessary. And Lloyd... I'm sending Suzanne to assist.
I'd rather you punch me in the dick.
I will gladly punch you in the dick, Lloyd.
File, we'll find somebody he loves and squeeze.
Aw, damn.
You'll be right, Lloyd.
Damn!
Keep going.
I'm the boss.
You were the one who lost the asset in the first place.
And you couldn't get it back.
Oh, I hate this guy. I hate this guy.
If you like... breathing, you might want to fix this.
Damn, that's a threat. I hate this guy. I hate this guy. I hope he dies. I really hope he dies. Man, I hate this dude. I hate this dude. I hate this dude.
You know what makes me sad, Don? Your small hands.
You spent your whole life Sierra from the ground
treating you. Does it pay as well as they say, or do you spend most of your time strangling cats?
Who likes cats?
I like cats.
This small talk. It's suspenseful.
Now, I tried to get her to smile, but, you know, kids.
Ah, damn. Damn, 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 damn. Now he's gonna have to betray Six.
Come again.
Keep the body and everything he has on his person.
Just make it painless. You understand?
Aw, shit. Damn. Damn, damn. Damn. He already know what's up. Two. Oh. Beating their ass with a gas canister. Ugh. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Oh. Oh, I'm about to die. He ain't gonna make it. ain't make it. Can't get. Oh, he just stole his parachute from him. Shit. Better find the dude with the parachute. Oh damn. Oh. He gonna be strangled coming down.
Skip lunch, you can give me the asset you stole and I won't have to chop your head off.
When you say things like chop your head off, it makes
you sound untrustworthy.
Hey, Lloyd.
Yeah, I immediately don't like you. I'm glad we're on the same
page. Damn, my man's just sitting there hanging from the parachute. He about to kill Fitz.
Will's Six's will is preternatural compared to yours.
Ooh, kicked him in the
don't
shit.
Don't preternatural to me.
Oh.
It's an asshole. Every grade A wet team from here to Reykjavik will be vying for the prestige.
Oh, shit. All right, so I'm digging the premise so far. He's a rogue agent with probably like a $1 billion bounty on his head. So every mercenary is going to be after his head.
Fitz, tell him why he's
here. Hey!
Okay.
Alfred Witter.
I have a niece that I'm raising. I know what line.
Someone in the DC office has accidentally leaked Fitz's address in Hong Kong.
What?
Idiots.
Indeed. We've asked for
Aw, damn. So he gets close to the niece like a little sister.
Six is an odd name.
Yeah. Just 007 was taken.
You're chewing gum.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We don't chew gum in this house.
So, he's a gum chewer. This is the third time we see him chewing gum. Something's about to go down. Oh, gotcha. Oh, caught you slipping. Oh, beating his ass with a flashlight. Get your ass up. Piss match, bitch. Oh. Just another
Thursday.
Like, man,
go to bed.
Like, how can I go to bed when I'm just seeing you beat the shit out of somebody with a bowl?
Your brain goes into shock. I'm teaching you to fight through it.
Oh, damn.
Cover that up, by the way.
Oh, yep. We know who he killed. Killed his punk ass daddy.
With a very unselfish splash of honey.
And it's talks a lot.
It's a must.
Like, shut up. Give me my shit.
You cleaned up there.
I wonder, did he get the bounty? Is he going to try to kill him?
You right between lunch and dinner.
Let's go.
Yeah, I'm all talked out. All right?
Shut the fuck up and take the goddamn picture.
Desired risk. All about notoriety. Don't you?
Oh. Yep, he knows about the bounty.
Unexpected.
Someone. It's mine.
Damn. Damn. He about to figure his way out of here.
Open that file. I mean, what could possibly go wrong, right?
Damn, he done created a bomb?
Flamed out. He hurts people. Because that's who he is. That's who you're protecting.
Get the fuck out of here. You's a liar. A liar.
Remove yourself from my personal space.
Get out my bubble, yo. You in my bubble, asshole.
Best I can do is call.
Oh! Ooh! Ooh!
How do you feel about your license?
Oh, wow. This dude is genius. Y'all could have just knocked.
I would have opened it.
Right?
Where's the target? Where's my money?
Damn! 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 Said, fuck your money. He's like, blow the ass up. That's one way to escape. Whoop, whoop. Killing everybody with a half a pair of scissors. Damn. Ooh. Maced him.
You must be Lloyd. What gave it away? The white pants, the trash stash.
My name's Lloyd. The trash stash. Ooh.
You want my foot in your ass?
Ah, shit!
Let's go.
I'm good.
Let's go.
It sounded like a question.
Like I had an option.
I could really use a comfortable chair right now.
Ooh, did she shoot him? Oh, shot him with the tranquilizer dart. Croatia. They going a lot of places in this movie.
Man, long time. If I'm honest, I liked your old haircut. The one where you didn't look like a bitch.
We did not give you permission to kidnap former CIA personnel and their family members. Years of my work on the line.
I don't give a shit about your 10 years.
I am your only prayer at getting that drive back. Because I can do everything the agency can't.
He's like the opposite of Captain America.
Oh. About that.
Captain Douchebag.
Forget about the Vicodin.
Captain Asshole.
Are you walking?
Thinking about what to do with you?
Maybe think about it this way. They already had me kill an agent. Now it's my turn. How do you know you're not next?
Right? Ding, 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 ding.
Who's in Prague?
There's 3 million people in Prague. I don't know all their names.
Well, you see, your boy mailed a package.
It's your mother.
Boring. Whatever I just did to your ears, it's not even torture. I just made it up on the spot. It just came to me. And that's how this is gonna go.
Oh, he's an asshole for real. I'm pretty sure he enjoyed this role. It's like,
nobody. Boring.
Shit.
Huh. Should we try again?
Okay, fine.
Oh, he took his nail off. Boring. No. Oh. He has no fingernails.
Maybe we should get the girl back in here.
Ah, shit. He's about to tell who's in Prague. Damn! About to take her fingernails off.
I'm here with Six.
Where is he?
afraid. If you utter anything remotely sympathetic, I will shoot you.
Get your goddamn hand off me. I don't need your sympathy.
Got his hands on Denny Carmichael's dirty laundry. Assassination, torture, bombs.
Damn.
All unsanctioned.
Damn. Are we about to see how Audrey would have handled her own? Where's the cops? Where? There's never cops in that situation.
Whatever they are paying you, it is not enough.
Oh, shit. Ooh. Huh, that's one way to go out.
Well, that was unexpected.
Did we just kill Margaret Cahill?
Oh, all right. Woo! Oh, I saw that coming.
Alpha team arriving now.
This clown's a sitting duck. You have my permission to shoot anyone standing in his way.
What? What?
You can shut up.
You better see us.
That was smart. Damn. They don't give about collateral damage at all. Yeah, go ahead and poke your head out. Whoop, whoop. Damn! Damn! That's infuriating. Man, this is insane, y'all. Woo! Look. Oh. Oh. All that fancy knife play ain't just nowhere, bro. Woo! Woo! With the grenade launcher. Man, it's a lot going on. That building coming down.
Thanks.
All teams
report status.
Much you can say. All teams is
all
dead.
Teams reports.
I mean, my ego's a little bruised. The opportunity to save you at some point. But I want you to be in danger just so I can save you.
We need a ride. I call not trunk.
Oh, damn! Ah, shit. The lone wolf is kicking ass. Oh, I spoke too soon. Oh, broken shoulder. Collarbone gone. He getting fucked up. Clear! Oh, he fucked up. Oh, shit. Damn. Damn. Yo, man, this movie has not let up. Ah, oh, damn.
Hey, wait, that's empty. I assumed it's loaded, so I run after the guy.
Who throws a loaded gun?
I asked for a loaded gun.
No one throws a loaded weapon, okay?
She would have blew his ass away.
Truth or some other truth?
Call me the minute you get the drive.
You better start recording your conversations. Girl, if you don't record your conversations, you stupid.
I see your mystique. Yahtzee.
If you're gonna take his gun, make sure he's loaded.
She got jokes.
Fitz?
Give me eyes on the bridge.
Ooh, almost got murdered. Man, she a beast. Like, God damn it. I think he's gonna be pissed.
Morons!
Oh. See, I knew it. I knew he's gonna be pissed shooting his own dude.
Give me the damn grenade.
Shut up. I need to think.
You don't have time to think. Six, oh, look man. At me. Look at me. I'm out. Get her gone.
Ooh. Damn. There goes Billy Bob Thornton.
Boring. You do.
Oh man. And the asshole is still alive. Oh damn. Who runs up on somebody with a gun? Ooh, shot him in the back with a flare.
Shoot him!
Yo. Yo, this is stressful, man. She got his finger shot off by a flare.
Want to dance?
Shoot him! Shoot him! Take a swim. Ooh, I know that shit hurt your back.
Damn! That stings!
Ooh! 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 Oh, damn!
Move, fuck.
Oh, shit. He a cheater. Oh, damn. Hey, that was sweet. Hey, that was actually kind of sweet. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, got him. Got him. Got him. Oh, sleeper hold. Sleeper hold. Ooh, oh, he got it fully locked. It's a wrap. Night-night. 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 Oh. Who just got shot? He mad as hell, like, bitch, I was just about to kill him.
And you are.
Oh, shit.
Relax. You live.
Can I have a question? Have a question?
Does this plan involve me living?
Yes, yeah, you're gonna live.
Then you should go.
It's just a Thursday.
I will come for you.
And I'll personally kill you.
Remove yourself from my personal space.
You don't get no bubble. Fuck your bubble. Oh man, I want him to die. I want him to die so badly.
He shows up on the scan.
He's escaped. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Oh shit, is it gonna be a part two? He about to go in whoop everybody ass to this song, Silver Bird. He got a limp too? Whooping everybody ass with a limp. Yo, and there we have it. Another reaction in the books. The Gray Man. Yo, this movie was dope. This movie was dope. It's on Netflix. I need to go check it out right now. I thoroughly enjoyed it. It was really good. Plot was great. One of the bad guys I really wanted to die didn't die. But hey, maybe there's going to be a part two. We'll see. Hopefully there's a sequel. But it would just be, I guess, the premise of them still hunting them down or something. So I don't know. We'll see what happens. But other than that, again, I really enjoyed the movie. I really highly recommend it. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, please go ahead and hit that like button. Also consider subscribing. And if you want to see this whole entire reaction, because again, there's some of my reactions you're missing because, again, I got to chop it down due to copyright and everything. But if you want to see the entire reaction, please consider becoming a member. And also, again, I'm doing the drawings every single month. So again, if you guys have any questions or concerns, let me know. And until next time, I'll see you on the next reaction. Peace.